Well, for her part, Hillary Clinton has been asking voters to think about what it would be like having the Trumps in the White House. Imagine, she said, Donald